Sensation in my nose, and the back of my throat felt a little numb. I think it's a good alternative to an IV. And so if I had a severe migraine, I think that the block is a good option as opposed to an IV, just because it's less painful and much quicker.